The left lobe is moderately hypocagenic and has bit more hypocagenic areas and an echonormal lesion in the upper central part.